Hi, I'm Chris Smith from Equipment Technologies, and today we're going to talk about adjusting and setting the toe in on the front of your Apache sprayer. The tools you will need to complete the task of adjusting the toe-in or checking the toe-in on your machine are the wrench to fit the tie rod jam nuts and the tape measure to measure the front axle. So you can see we have jacks under the front end, and what we've done is we've raised the front axle on the machine to take the weight off the front suspension so that we can adjust the toe-in properly. Okay, so what we've done is we have set the front wheel straight to the machine. Now we can start adjusting and checking the toe-in. Okay, so what we're doing is we're measuring the center line of the wheel in the front, and we're taking that measurement, and that is how far it is towed in. We will go to the back of the tire and measure as well, and we want to be towed in between an 8 plus or minus 1/16 of an inch towed in on our front axle. So now we're going to take our measurement from the rear and make sure that it is 1/8 of an inch plus or minus 1/16 bigger than the front. That will give us our 1/8 of an inch toe in, plus or minus 1/16 of an inch. If you need to make adjustments to get your 1/8 inch plus or minus 1/16, you'll need to loosen up the jam nuts on your tie rod end and turn it accordingly to whether you need to make it longer or shorter to get your 1/8 inch plus or minus 1/16. Once you get that, make sure you tighten your jam nuts back up on each end of your tie rod. This is the tie rod and the jam nut. The jam nut will need to be loosened on both sides of the tie rod to adjust the tie rod bar. Once you have your adjustment to get your 1/8 inch plus or minus 1/16, tighten the jam nuts back up. In this video, we will be adjusting the front axle on an adjustable axle machine. The tools you will need is the wrench to adjust the cylinder, and then the wrench and the socket to loosen the clamps upon the cylinder, tape measure to measure all your measurements. So what we're going to do is set the rod end on the cylinder the same on both sides to make sure that the wheels are straight. So we'll have roughly 4 inches of rod showing on each side with this machine. Your machine may be different, but just make sure both sides are the same. You'll have to have a person in the cab helping you to adjust this, because they will have to steer the machine left or right to get the same rod length on each side. Okay, with an adjustable axle machine, you will have to triangulate your measurements, because you'll have to set your 1/8 inch plus or minus 1/16 toe in on each side individually. So for the left side, we will start with measuring from the center of your hub on the right wheel. We will measure to the front of the wheel, and then we'll go to the back, and we have our 1/8 inch toe in on our machine. So we have taken our measurements. We have found that we need to adjust our cylinder. You will loosen the clamp on your tie rod, turn the cylinder to adjust whether you need to go in or out to get your 1/8 inch. Once you have adjusted it, remeasure. Once you get your 1/8 inch plus or minus 1/16, come back and make sure you tighten your clamp up on your tie rod end. Once you have done the left side, you will go to the other side, and you will do that for the same for the right side. Thanks for watching today, and if you have any questions, make sure to check your operator's manual or contact your local servicing dealer.